Okay. Gained access to add-ons. Collector special reward. What is that? Open beta jersey. Open beta jersey. Open beta jersey. Unless we're talking about stuff from Jersey, why would it all say Jersey? You know what? Whatever. It's cool. No? Okay, cool.
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Oh! It's your boy Bardock. It's hot. This is nice. I like this.
Frieza! Why in the hell are you attacking us?
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory.
At the what flip?
Allow me to continue my vengeance.
I like how he saw Frieza's resurrection. That was interesting. Yeah, had they started the beta off like this, I wouldn't have had such a friggin' hard time deciding on getting this game. I would have thought, man, that's hot right there. Really? Was that supposed to be a mystery character? Well, I guess there are so many people with Goku's face now that it'd be hard to tell. Which Goku's face is that? Well, the loading is atrocious. Yeah, gotta go find the old man. Uh-huh. Alright, map. There we go. Okay. Now, let's see. Because, oh, they're the same. I thought that maybe they were just not giving you all of these at first when we were in the beta, but there, that's it. I was hoping that it would have the Great Saiyan Man's pose. This is all we get.
Dingo!
That sucks. Oh well. Tofu.
Hey there.
The only thing I have to say to Tofu is the last two letters of his name. Chidori.
Hello.
Oh no, they said Chikori. Chidori. Might as well be. You're a tutorial, and he actually has the mission. I'm going out. I bet you the mission's even gonna be the same. What was it, Goku and Raditz and Piccolo? Yep. Cutscenes are awesome looking in this, though.
Special Beam Cannon!
That did not do very well at all. Okay, we're good. Should change my outfit before I start this, but okay. It's cool.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Bam! Hey,
can I get your help?
Is this what you want? Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear. We can communicate with you this way from the Time Nest to give you advice.
Your entrance was me, Don Hansen, by the way.
Who sucks?
Yeah, Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that nasty turd, Maggots.
That's true. It looks like your entrance is something far stronger than the
I only have one more of those left in me.
All right, take that.
Hold them still. And you, I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready.
I just threw it right there on him. It's over now. I like how he just floated and slid, then fell. Wonderful.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo! Do it!
Special Beam Cannon!
They just refuse to put that hole in the game. No matter how many times they do it.
Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
Yep. I can already tell this loading is gonna be a problem.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad.
Really?
Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline.
Okay.
This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe,
kinda wanna skip this.
There shouldn't be much to worry about. As long
trying
as
not to skip
to
it.
My advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And
yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Mm-hmm. Why is he even here?
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
That is just creepy.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to
yes.
your speeches.
Yes, right? You too.
Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
And we're out. Huh. Loading is awful in this. Oh, if you're not saying anything, we're skipping that. I'm not watching you emote. Sorry. Trophy earned. Prologue to battle. Yeah, transfer. Yeah. Old character. Wonderful. Yes. Cool. My retired version of Captain Gold. Now my gold character is a Frieza race instead of a Saiyan. I feel like I've betrayed my old character, but oh well. The loading. Yep, that was the final version of Captain Gold. When his gold was basically accents on a black costume. Instead of it just all being gold. A new instructor event. Oh, okay. Oh, finally. Wait, actually. In a rocket built for... Oh, they just cut it off. Okay, whatever. I guess they were gonna say one. Customize. Change equipment, now that I can. Let's see what these beta jerseys are. Ugh. That is so ugly. What is it even boosting? One health and one basic attack? Really? And they thought you'd want this? Here's your reward. Yo. Yes, I know you want to fight me. I'm going to kill you. I I'm going to shoot you with a death beam. Let me charge. All right, time to go in. No stamina. Just gonna back off. Good thing this character kinda sucks. Nah, that sucks. Dance with me!
Here I go! Boom putta putta! Boom pop pop! Raise the cane! Respect the beast!
Glad they kept that in here. Once more. Oh dear. Once more.
Here I go. Boom putta putta. Boom pop pop. Raise the cane. Respect the beat.
No. Out of key. This will end it. PS4. Hey, I'm streaming it from PS4. Goodness, the loading. I hope World of Final Fantasy doesn't load like this. It's awful. Yes, I know. I'm amazing. Thank you. Flip is this over your head? You know what? I'd rather not. There's no reason to talk to a Krillin. Okay, couldn't do this in the beta, so let me see what it is. You must become stronger, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Huh. Okay, now I have to go find one then, huh? The flip? Hmm. The Art of Battle. Okay, that's all extra stuff. Wait a second, this is not what I want to talk to. I want to talk to the guy that's gonna transfer me. Where are you at? There should be like a transfer guy around here somewhere. You know what? Flying around with this map? Probably not the best idea. There you are.
Greetings.
Greetings. Transfer me. Oh, let's see. Where do I want to go? Flip. I want to go hang with the Saiyans. I want to see what Vegeta's doing. Nothing, apparently. Well, there's no point to going here. Guess I'll just go to the spaceship. Just trying to see what happens.
Greetings.
Probably not even supposed to be here yet. How do you enter the spaceship? Well, whatever. Screw it. Heading back. Let me actually do what I'm supposed to be doing now. Let's see. I am here. Which means I probably can't... Oh! Yes, I can! I thought there'd be an invisible wall. There was not. I think I'm in a situation. Well. Oh my goodness. That was a little weird. Okay. I wonder if I could actually fly all the way over there from here. Yeah, no turning back. Oh. That was a little scary. Let's see what happens. Oh no, I clipped the ship. Let me just go around it just to be safe. I'm not making it. Oh, I almost made it. Unfortunately, I can't fly, so... You know what? I can do this. If I just hit it at the right angle. Trust me, I got this. Trust me. Oh, goodness. I don't know what happened with that drop. And there it is. I made it over. See? Told you I knew what I was doing. Let's see. I'm gonna head over here. Instructor events. Oh, okay. I was wondering what those different symbols were. So what are the red dots then? People you can battle or something? Oh, flip! A little too fast. There's one over here. Let me go and check and see while I'm at it. No, you're just a transfer clerk. Never mind. Alright. So, there's another one up here. Hopefully it's not a Piccolo. Oh, it's a Yamcha. Hey Piccolo, wanna teach me something?
Hi there.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Let's see what Piccolo is willing to teach us. Piccolo's initiation test. Okay. Wait, I learned the evil explosion?
Alright, let's see what you're made of.
Oh, yes I did. Wait, I'm trying to do it. Me to do that. Oh goodness, this charge is slow. Kind of like that, though.
That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Learned a new super attack, Evil Explosion. But what if I'm trying to be a good guy? Let's be honest, I'm never a good guy. That's what this game is missing, the ability to be the villain. Also, phew! I was gonna sneeze. Yeah, the loading is the worst thing in this game. Easy. That's the first problem I'm gonna pick out of this game when I do something about it. When I do a review on this, I'm gonna be like, eh, the loading was awful. But what was good with the game? It doesn't matter. It took too long to load. I couldn't even play it. let's see. Story event. So I guess they want me to do some parallel quests. I think that's what that is. Let's go then. Yep. Parallel quest.
Greetings.
Being a time patroller. Oh, it's this stupid mission. Yeah, I think after this they tell you about the different places you can go with the different people and the different stuff to do. I should even equip that move. Okay. You know what I'm missing? The DLC. Unless it just doesn't show up right now. I feel like we're not gonna let you play with your cool DLC characters. I swear, if I was cheated out of my DLC, like I was with Mighty No. 9.
Let's do this!
A Vegeta and a Goku. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Not like I'm actually going to play with the DLC characters, but I'd like for them to be here.
And listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would.
Give me a second, they charge.
Lying around? Well, pick them up!
Didn't mean to do that. I blew up a tree by accident. Okay. There's one over there and there's one over there. Yeah. Let's go pick up this one first. You know what? This actually looks pretty nice when you're looking at it underwater.
Seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First
things here we go.
First, you'll need to use that gate. Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya?
Oh my goodness. A wild Krillin has appeared. Look at that. The grass is growing through his body. I think he's already dead. Let's just ease him on out of here. Since I can't, like, destroy the ground and make a grave like Goku did when Vegeta got blasted by Frieza. I'm just gonna go on ahead and... Come on. You're almost there. There you go. Perfect. That's what we do to Krillins. We drown them. Anyway.
What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay.
Just actually get the mission done.
Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Okay.
Man, I got my clock cleaned. Thanks. I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Let's see. Here we go. Cybermen. The most deadly things in the universe. It's gonna take forever to kill one of these. That sucks. Good thing it didn't do anything, goodness. Come here, you. There we go, that's what I was trying to do.
Wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
There's three of them right there. Kaiwaremon. Kaiwareman. Sounds like a Digimon. And that's that. Simple, right? Okay, wait a second. This is a guy with a Goku wig. Most definitely, that is not Goku. Hello. You guys look extremely lame. You know what, that wasn't the best idea. I'm just gonna do this.
Here I go! Bom pada pada! Bom pa pa! Raise the cane! Respect the beat!
I was trying to do a super Kamehameha, but apparently I didn't have enough key. Final flash! Look at me. I'm Future Trunks. Oh, missed. That was bad. There we go. Got a material item. Cool. Dance with me.
Here I go. Bom pada pada. Bom pa pa.
They ruined the dance.
The
just gonna keep throwing stuff. Seems fun. Bam, 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 boom. Come at me. Ha. Wonderful.
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
the extras. It's a Yamcha and a Tien. Nothing to be afraid of.
Falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge?
That music's kind of hot, though. The music that kicked in as soon as they popped up. That's pretty decent.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with him too?
So he's the opponent. Watch out. Better not look down on the great Yamcha.
The great Yamcha, really?
Warrior. Don't make me laugh.
Let's go, Goku. Full power.
Sounds good to me, Tien. I won't lose this time.
All right, time to end it. Really? Just fooling my Kamehameha, guys. Thank you. Great teammates. Great teammates.
Not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
I need a sip of water. Well, I've actually stayed on here longer than I expected. I was actually only going to sit on this for like 30 minutes, but it's an hour now, just about. The flip? That kind of scared me. I was being chased. The flip? That's slightly creepy. You know what? Need to relax myself.
Dingo!
Dang it, this is the wrong one. I need three. Yes.
Dingo ate my baby! Dingo ate my baby!
Alright, I'm good. Do I want to do another story mission right now? Or do I want to just run around randomly? Shops, okay. I've been in this game for an hour and I don't want to pick up any more items off the ground.
We have Hello. Items.
You have nothing good. Literally nothing good.
Welcome, friend.
These things suck. I'm out. Of course I hit anyway. Not in that direction. So let me talk to you. I did get a new move. So, let's throw that on here. The evil explosion. Yeah, sure, train me. Loading the game. Loading the game.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
I'm gonna do that. My charge is on circle. So I was trying to charge. Did not work out. Oh, I'm not locked on.
Moves are a bit rough and slow.
That was accidental again. Boom.
That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
What is this guy? This power!
Hey! Thank you, Piccolo. And we're back to the loading. Wonderful. That is wonderful. The flip. Wait, why are we over here? Oh, that was confusing. Oh goodness, I'm so confused. I am out of here. Where I need to be? It looks like I need to be above it. Ew, it's Yamcha. No, I need to be there. I guess I have to go in the portal. Here we go.
Yeah.
Elder Kai. Oh, flip. I accidentally hit something. Screw it, we're there now.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say?
Not really.
These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please.
Oops. Get that a little too early. He's all grape flavored. Well, guess what? I have your actual voice. And I'm gonna make you dance. Whether you want me to or not. Don't have key yet.
Did you come here to help us?
Looks like you can hold your own, of course. But we're up against Saiyans.
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Come on!
Right, Red! Oh, so scared!
Too scared to move? Hey, I can't blame you.
Well, they're not letting me dance with them. Fine.
Forget about the breath then.
Tien's about to die. This game is very accurate.
No!
I don't know how I did that combo, but it was pretty hot, right? I think that's an opening. He's kind of dead.
What is this guy? This power.
I'm returning. I want to throw some stats. Some points into some stats. There we go. Back into the mission. Turles, the other Saiyan. That sounds really familiar. It reminds me of something.
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show. Say, would you like to consider joining? You can do whatever you want. Destroy.
Goodness, that is a good move.
Eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you.
Just like me for some reason.
Wanderers like us.
You left out the women. Together. Usually people promise women as well.
His heart's a ball of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not.
Is it because they're no longer agreeable?
Well then, you can.
Is that why you refuse to offer them to me?
Just like me for some reason.
Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot.
We're both disposable, low-class
warriors. How does that explain your looks, though? He's like, we're both low-class warriors, so we look like twins.
Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Nobody's kneeling before someone named Turles. No, he's not. Look at all this. See how wrecked he's getting? How is he dangerous? Captain Gold.
I guess that's enough for now.
He's come out of retirement.
Hurry after him.
Sadly, I am just Apprentice Gold. Can't become captain until I save the universe. Or rather, the Xenoverse. Oh.
He's gone. But who was that anyway?
Well, he was Captain Gold.
There's no time to stop and wonder.
How do you not know of him?
Fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Sure. Let's go. You're gonna be my new buddy. I'm gonna call you Carrot.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
Oh, here we go. Classic poses.
What the heck?
You think you stand a chance?
Don't tell me you come here to make some pathetic joke.
Didn't I tell you before? I have your real voice. You can't defeat me. Dance.
And Kami.
Respect the beat.
His power is rising.
I am not going to let you get away with this!
Okay. I learned some combos.
Hurry up and beat him!
That's not gonna work either. That's not on. No distance on that. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait a second. There we go. The evil explosion is real. Bam. One more.
You'll pay for this.
Ah! What do you think I am, Piccolo? You've got nothing on me, Nappa. Like I said, nothing on me, Nappa. Final shine! What? Wait a second, that's a final shine. Is that a move you can get in this game? The final shine attack?
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
That sounded creepy. Okay. Return to the nest. You know what? I think I am going to end it here. Because I am getting extremely sleepy. I might do a stream later on today after I've awoken. Or tomorrow. Either way, I'll be back with more pretty soon. I'm gonna chop this up and throw it up on the YouTube channel. See you next time. Peace out and have a great day. Or night. Or morning. Whatever.